Hey guys, sorry I haven't been on for so long, but I've been sick and all this stuff. So I've had some requests from a few people, and I'm going to do two of them today. The first one is from, I don't want to mispronounce it, so I just wrote all of them from her. She actually has a few requests, but I'm gonna do the one. She wanted me to do some swatches on the Fresh from Pure Luxe. And the Darling. And I also added a swatch from the NYX Ultra Pro Mania in orange. So she could see how much, how they look. These are all a dollar. This you could get at purelux.cosmetics.com, and this one you could get either at cherryculture.com or the NYX Cosmetics website, and it's a dollar 99 cents. So I did some swatches. So it's from the left, this Fresh, and let's see, I don't think you can see the colors all that good, but as you can see, they're very shimmery. Okay, so I did one. The Fresh is in this, the bottom one. I did it with a wet brush. The top one, let's see. The base I used NYX, the jumbo pencils in orange. And then the one on the side, it has no base, so it doesn't really show all that good. And then the Darling, the same thing. The one in the bottom I use with a wet brush. The one in the top has the orange base, and then this one has it's by itself. So I don't know if you could see all that good. Trying to get a good color of it. I don't know. Oh well. And this is the orange, the NYX Pro Mania. This one is wet. Let's see. This one I use the orange base, and this is by itself. So basically, to me, it all looks the same. It's a really pretty orange. So, sorry I can't point that out, but I'm holding the camera and I didn't. So that's the swatches for that. And then I got another request from, and she wanted me to do swatches of all the NYX jumbo pencils that I have. So the first one I did was Moonstone. It's this one. And it's on the upper left, which is this one. The second one is the Old Gold, which is this one. This is right there. And then the third one, that's French Fries, which is this like brown bronze. The fourth, it's slate. It's like a dark gray. And that's right there. The second left. The fifth one is Pacific. And that's like a blue color. It's this one. The sixth one is Pots and Pan, which is a silver. And that's on the outer. The seventh is Black Bean. That one, it's yogurt. It's very shimmery, you can't really tell. It's this color. And then the one next to that one is the milk, the white one. And then on the bottom row, on the starting to the left, is oyster, then orange, and then strawberry milk. So that's, this is the oyster, the orange, and this is the base I had used for these three colors. And this is the strawberry milk. So these are the swatches. Yeah, so I hope you know, it was a good, you could see the colors good. And I was watching a video from, this one I can't really say it. And she was using some of these glitter shadows. They're awesome. They're from Sally's Beauty Supply Store, and they're 99 cents each. If you get their membership, I think it's $5 a year, they give you, I believe it's 10% off. So I got these for 89 cents. And this one is in Lavish Lavender. Then I got Blue Lagoon. My lighting is so bad. That's why I got so disappointed doing these videos. Because this looks like a really nice lavender. And on the camera, it almost looks blue. So this one is in Violet Vixen. It's like a dark purple. They're so beautiful and just 99 cents. And then you get, this is also 99 cents. This is the glue. So you could put this and then the glitter on. It's the gel adhesive for glitter. So you got this and then you could put them on. This one is in Princess Pink. They're so beautiful. I love glitter. This is in Gold Digger. This is Pearly White. How pretty. And the last one I got, this is a midnight blue, so it's a darker blue. So I got the dark one and then the light one. The purple, not even from far. Yeah, but they're really pretty. So Sally Beauty Supply Store, I don't know if you all have it, but it's great. It's 99 cents, so it's a really good deal. And I like how they go on. So yeah, I just wanted to do these few swatches for you guys. I'll be doing some more requests soon and some more videos. So I hope you all enjoy. Bye.